Teresa Champion, you were at the premiere of the Alamo and a star in the movie. You are the dancer on the table.
Correct.
Look at the Alamo. Oh my God, she was very prominent in this. Well, we were really doing everything, and John Wayne was in there.
Yes.
And he, remember Tom hit us, he hit him, and the feather fell off his nose. And you were in there doing your little thing. And we were all doing the dancing. Yes, I do remember that. This is my son, Pine.
A young lady then that ends on the table.
I remember that.
Tell me to get up on the chair, and I can't.
Oh, wow.
I danced on top of the table in 1960, and I was here in the premiere. It was wonderful. It was just awesome.
Oh, that's great.
Yes.
Well, let's go see the movie again.
Let's go. I'm there.
I remember you in here, and everything was full of smoke.
I know.
Oh my God.
And I was trembling. I said, I'm afraid of heights. But John Wayne said, you do it good one time only. And it was only one.
Oh my.
I was young then.
Oh my God.
16.
Let's go.
Let's go.